Greatness seems to preclude the possibility of a measure of good and bad. There is no horror that can be blamed on him who is great.